You have to be pretty special to make this list. So let's tip things off with the man they call the answer. You don't want to have to face this guy one-on-one. Allen Iverson in total control.
Iverson, wow, and a fake on Daniels as he broke his ankles and got all the way to the cup for two of his 40.
Watching this move, if I wasn't on salary, I would leave the building.
At number 9, good things happen when the Nets get the ball to Vince Carter.
Carter able to save. Collins return feed. Carter, oh no. It goes down. Vince Carter. A little half mad, half amazing.
This absolutely makes no sense.
Number 8 is Tony Allen feeding a skywalking Gerald Green.
Gerald finishes it off. Gerald is, he was looking down into the basket.
At number 7, some more magic from Miami's Dwayne Wade with a finish by Shaq.
By what always hit by Popovich, no foul call.
What a sequence here, Marv. Watch this. Around Popovich's back. And then he steps in front, gets the ball back, and the lob to O'Neal. And how about Shaq's reaction?
Number 6 sees Jason Richardson grabbing the rebound and the game.
Uh-oh, look out. Here's Richardson, a leading three. He got it at the buzzer! Jason Richardson has won the game for Golden State! The Warriors win the game.
That's why in this league, games are never over.
At 5, no one knows that more than the Knicks' Jamal Crawford, who doesn't give up on this play.
Crawford almost threw it right there! Knocked away Crawford! Let's it go for three! Oh, yeah! Holy mackerel! Jamal Crawford!
Crawford! Nuggets have it! Nuggets lose it. Crawford's got it. Fires a long one. Oh, he made it! Oh, can you believe it?
At 4, LeBron James clinches Game 3 against the Wizards in the first round of the playoffs.
James fakes right, goes left, bends it over Ruffin. He got it to go!
Number 3 is D. Wade against the Pistons in the Eastern Conference Finals.
Wade finding an open area inside, drives hard, draws the foul.
Oh! Wow. Wade puts it in!
Wow. What a great shot.
How about the finish? A flip back with the English on the spin of the ball.
Cavaliers with 3.6 left.
Hughes to play it in. Foul James.
Number 2, more playoff heroics from LeBron James, this time clinching Game 5 against Washington.
Rod to the hoop for the win! He's
oh
got it!
God.
It's over! The Cavaliers have won it! You can't book this one!
The top moment was a thrilling sequence by Kobe Bryant against the Suns in the Western Conference playoffs.
He stole it by Parker!
There it is.
Here comes George to Kobe Bryant! Bryant inside! It's good! It's good! Tie game!
But Bryant wasn't finished just yet. As the game headed into overtime, Kobe wanted the ball in his hand.
Bryant with the save.
Oh, you gotta get a shot here.
Final seconds. Bryant for the win. Bang!
Kobe Bryant at the buzzer in overtime gets the win for Los Angeles. And the chance of MVP